Hello everyone, and welcome back to Let's Play Wings of V. I am your host, MeleeWizard. And if I had noticed what my death count was before I've ended the recording, I would have held off on it a little bit, but oh well. Now I just have to remember how the heck this sequence was supposed to go. Wrong button, me. Wrong button again, me. Why am I have my insta-kill button set to my R button. For some reason, my instinct is in that particular spot is to press that button thinking that's the hover. But it's clearly not. And that was a little too early. This time I did hover, I just didn't, attack like I was supposed to. I'm wondering what the heck I'm supposed to do there, because and then I dash into the spikes. Yay. It. Not sure how I dashed in quite like that. Thank you. There. That works. Just tank my way through it. So I still have one jump. Dang it. At least I'm making some progress. Dang it. I just can't seem to get through that one little outcropping there. There. Oh, geez. Okay. Good. Thank you. And okay, yeah, that is four dashes. Okay. Don't mean to press the kill button, but apparently that's where my instinct lies. Okay. Where am I going now? Oh boy. Okay. You have no time to react. Yikes. I think this might be a little bit much. Although, it doesn't seem like he has that much for health. But yeah, I just cannot react to his tell. I see the tells, I just can't react to them very well. Okay, so when all three flash, that's when it fires off the babies. But yeah, I am just not. Thank you. Come on. What? The heck? Okay, I was not ready for that. Oh, and how was I supposed to know that was going to happen, huh? Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Where is the safe spot on this? It feels like there isn't one. Like, case in point, on that top one, there was really nowhere for me to go to not get hit. Yeah, and what am I supposed to do against that, right? Say, I didn't even see the tell for that center one. But that's obviously my fault. Because I'm a moron who doesn't actually, who never notices things. I have about 10 years worth of evidence to support this. Oh boy. Just gonna... At least I'm getting to the second phase, but based off of the health, I'm inclined to think that there is a third phase to this as well. So I'm thinking that phase might just be left, middle, right. You know what? Whatever. If I'm getting hit that many times that early, no. Oh, I only needed 3 that time. Oh, of course. And, like, how am I supposed to not get hit by that particular attack? I'm not entirely sure. Oh, geez. So now I'm starting to think there's going to be a fourth phase, because I'm going to have to go upwards in this nonsense. So when he does that triple head move first, exactly am I supposed to do? Well, whatever. There is some fundamental aspect to this that I am just not getting. So, with the rocks, I'm actually... This looks like I might actually be doing... damage. Still, how am I supposed to dodge that? Maybe if I'm on one of the sides or something? Yeah, if I actually see the attack coming soon enough, maybe I can get to one of the sides and dodge him that way. Dang it. You know what? Whatever. When I'm taking that many hits that early, I know I'm not gonna win, so why bother? Of course, by that logic, I should be just killing myself now. And I noticed that I dealt less damage to him before. Ow. Between phases there. So I'm thinking hitting him with the rock triggered the phase change sooner, which I'm not entirely sure I want. Didn't notice that attack coming until it was too late to do anything about it, and now I'm just getting hit by everything. And yeah. So focused on trying to dodge one attack, I don't see the next one coming. And that's what happens if you miss the initial platform to begin with. And now I'm not even aware enough to even start the fight properly. Thank you. And yeah. Somehow I'm just doing just enough just to fall right into the pit. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Now I'm just straight up misreading the dang tells. There are some times where I'm able to do a decent amount of damage, but... Yeah, I'm still not sure. Even when I see the attack coming, I don't have enough time. If I'm in the middle, I don't have enough time to get to the sides, assuming that's even how you're supposed to dodge it. And yeah, I lost all my momentum, didn't react, and then I died. Thank you. So I'm just focusing so much on trying to get hits in that I'm not... that I'm just ignoring everything else that's going on. And I misread which attack that was again, because that one and the, you know, triple head dash move looks similar enough that I'm mistaking one for the other. Thing is, I'm still not sure whether the phase change is dependent on damage or time. So it's not, it feels like I can't really react too well to when the really? I was doing good, then apparently I hit something and all my momentum went away. Meant to double jump there, but it didn't. The double didn't go. And then I just not land on the dang platform again. You know what? No. If I can't even... if I take a hit before the boss even shows up... game controller, what were you doing there? So apparently just holding right mid-transition doesn't carry over my movement. I do have to actually actively press right after I teleport. That is good information, I guess. And then I missed that again. Oh boy. This is gonna be fun. So I guess join me next time when I beat this thing. Whenever that happens. So until then, this is MeleeWizard, and have a nice day.